So now we begin with our very first proposition, and it states that with any straight line, you can always make a perfect equilateral triangle. So this is our given line, and remember, we can start with any straight line. So first we begin with postulate 3 and create circle AB. Again, we use the same postulate and this time create circle BA. Now, at the place where the circles intersect, we create point C. So next, we will connect points AC with postulate 1, and we will do the same with points BC. So now we have what looks like a triangle, but we do not know for a fact that all of its sides are equal. So next, we need to prove that this is actually true. So looking at circle AB, we can see that line AB is the radius. But we also see that line AC is also the same radius. So by definition 5, they are equal. Next, we look at circle BA, and we see that line AB is the radius. But we also see that line BC is the same radius. And again, by definition 5, they are equal. So we have line AC is equal to line AB, and line AB is equal to line BC. With these two facts, we can use axiom 1 to show that all three lines are equal. So now we know for a fact that all lines are the same length, and we have created a perfect equilateral triangle.